Look at it for noon.
The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Dallas County in north central Texas until 8:50 Central Standard Time. At 7:22 a.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Lancaster, moving at 65 miles per hour.
Look at it for a second.
Hazard, quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to vehicles is possible. Locations impacted include Dallas, Grand Prairie, Mesquite, DeSoto, Cedar Hill, Duncanville, Lancaster, Bogs, Glen Heights, Hutchins, Cockrell Hill, Sunnyvale, Wilmer, Ovilla, Ferris, Combine, Cedar Hill State Park, Joe Public, and San Branch. This includes the following highways: Interstate 35E between mile markers 400 and 425, Interstate 20 between mile markers 45 between mile markers 267 and 282. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows.
Oh, it has 9.5.
Four.
A lot of people, including
Donald
Trump,
is in there. Oh, someone. This. Yeah, 20% chance of being issued.
Having this woke ideology that woke is a religion and is now completely antithetical to the First Amendment. The left is trying to push this into our culture, into our higher practices, into
everybody else. That's not a big deal. Okay. Yeah, let's just stand a bit.